back. I think that went into the Yankee radio booth. Might have got a piece of John, knocked his microphone. So Beltre found a way to silence John Sterling.